battle. Battle! battle. Thank you. All right. Hello, everyone. All right, it's a flip here. I'm here with Ed Boyd, starting off winner side of Smash 4 singles right now. Mm-hmm. You guys are probably paying attention. If you guys were tuning in, you watched Comet and Pow Pow take doubles over Dro and Banshee. Yeah, I didn't really see that much. I did see Dro go Puff for the majority of it.
There was a Falco in there. It was a pretty weird doubles, but
yeah, Common went Bayo. What? Yeah, I did see that.
I've never seen him go Bayo in my life.
He consistently calls himself Bayo Money, but it is not as good as it sounds.
Right.
So for the first match of singles, we're gonna have Dro versus Major Jaeger.
Major Jaeger, nice name.
I don't think I've seen him here yet, so. Dro has the jack of all trades, so he's going to go with the Sheik against the Rob. Mm-hmm. There are a couple Rob mains, actually, in Wisconsin. You got Coda, you got Ezra, and Otis.
Yeah.
So, yeah, three of them.
Yeah, it's pretty well known. I'm not too sure matchup-wise. I don't think it's exactly good for Rob because he's pretty big.
It doesn't seem to be that good.
Pretty slow, can't really get out of a lot of connections for Sheik. But who knows, you know, with that gyro, you can do anything.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the gyro specifically can get out of that. And I'm pretty sure the matchup is going to come down to, like, the